first chance to really respond to January 6th, 2021. And you heard, you know.